Rick?
We're out of town. I just don't know about a new
party. You know
what
they say about all that work and no play?
I just don't know if I can enjoy myself. I've been thinking about aiming these holidays, New Year's Eve. I just can't shake it.
Well, no one is asking you to forget. You can celebrate the fact that this is the new year. It's the start of new beginnings.
Sounds like good advice, Britt. I think it's something we should all be thinking about trying to do right now.
Good. In that case, you're coming with us.
No, I wasn't planning.
Well, why not? Cool. A party's exactly what you need. It's what we all need.
We'll, Sundance, I'll, go if you go.
Come on, Cruz. You don't have anything to lose.
Well, that's for sure.
What the hell?
Aren't they darling?
How is Alexandria managing with two babies?
Oh, they cried the entire time I was there, and it didn't bother her a bit. And, you know, she's the last person in the world I would have thought could have put up with something like that.
It's amazing how people change with motherhood.
She didn't change that much.
How do you mean?
I told her that Cruz and I broke up, and she tried to set me up with her brother. He's here for the holidays.
Really? Edward? What'd you say?
Well, I said I was tied up.
Oh, right. New Year's Eve, and I'm sure you have all kinds of extravagant plans.
That's enough, Mom.
Well, I mean, you could have at least said to Alexandra, maybe.
I don't want to go out on a blind date.
What? It's not a blind date. Edward went to Lyman Prep.
Yeah, well, I imagine he's changed a lot since then.
Okay, so you'd rather stay here, have dinner with Gina, instead of, you know, taking a chance that you might go out with someone new and have a good time.
End of discussion.
Look, okay, I don't want to burden you with a lot of motherly pep talk, but you have got to do something and start to change your life, Eden.
I will, when I feel the time is right.
Eden, when do you think the time is going to be right? You are beautiful, you are intelligent, and you are young. And I think that it's probably going to get a little boring for you moping and mooning around here.
Oh, I never thought of pain as boring, Mother.
No, but it is, isn't it? And you were talking to a woman who knows.
I am pretty sick of myself.
All right, honey, then it's time to change your image. It's time to change the way you think. It's time for you to open yourself up to some new experiences, and maybe some of those experiences will prove to be pleasant.
This has turned into a motherly pep talk, hasn't it?
Yeah, I know. It's because I love you so much, and I don't want to see you missing the good things in life. Just call Edward. Go out on New Year's Eve. Start there.
Friend of Alexandra's? Yes, Eden Capwell.
You do? Oh, yeah, right, from Lyman Prep.